You can't just say, well, I heard that. You got to become that. Amen. You can know the Word and not become the Word. You can know the whole Bible and not have fellowship and intimacy with God, and you can quote the whole Bible. It's not about knowing what the Word says. It's about knowing Him. Yes. And when you know Him, your life gets transformed. It's relational. It's not intellectual. Knowledge can puff you up, but love edifies. Yes.